Guys, and we're here. Nakatulog kami, guys. So, ayan. Let's go check in. Antok na kami.
Please write your email, phone number, and sahi, please.
Okay, thank you. So there, guys, the idea is kahapon pa lang check-in na yung room namin para pagdating namin this morning, meron na kaming hotel room. Mura lang naman siya. Here. Thank you. Here's the lounge. Have your common area. Okay, our room is ready. Nandito yung free laundry nila. Tapos may gym. And then, thank you. Have a good day. Okay. Hey guys! Joyce Yam with Bertolini here. So for today, I'll be showing you our hotel room here in Ho Chi Minh, Vietnam. So, let's go! Okay, so the room is, what you see is what you get, guys. This is a standard queen room. So, ayan, I'll show you around. Tara, let's. So, when you come inside the room, guys, ayan, sasalubong sa inyo, a queen size bed. Ang ganda naman, very modern naman ang atake ng ating room for today. So, ayan, very aesthetic. You have the aircon here. You have a big window here naman sa side na to. So, ayan. By the road tayo, guys. Medyo naririnig natin ng mga busina, no? Pero, I think okay lang naman. You have naman here a lounge area. Ayan, you have the phone. Then, you have here a seat where you can do your makeup or maybe do your office work or wala namang office work now. Meron din sila dito ng TV. I saw meron siyang Netflix. Meron din dito na open closet. You have here hangers, which I love. Ayan, meron din sila dito na ano ba to? Towels, and then you have here may water sila na sustainability yata ang kanilang peg, hindi bottled. You have your kettle. Meron tayo ditong safe. Meron tayo ditong fridge na walang laman. Full-length mirror. Ayan. Tapos meron din ditong sink sa may labas. Ayan, guys. Ano lang siya. Very aesthetic lang siya. Parang boutique hotel siya. And then you have your mga free shower cup, buds, toothpaste, toothbrush. Ayan. May cup dito. Tapos meron sila dito hair dryer, tissue. And then here naman, we have our toilet. Ayan siya. Ayan, guys. Parang Narnia. Ibang lugar na siya. So, you have here, naka-separate yung toilet dito. And what's good is that you have the bidet. As Asians, we love our bidet. Ito. And then naman, you have another, door. Here na, you have our shower. Ayan, I'll show you. There, guys, we're staying at the Concept Hotel at Ho Chi Minh City Center. May ibang branch pa to, guys, but we're staying at District 1 City Center, yung labas natin. I'll be showing you more sa ibang araw, pero kanina may mga nakita naman akong kainan. Tapos, mga kasamang amenities, may free gym na open for 24 hours. Tapos, meron silang laundry area, guys, for free. You just have to get your detergent. Tapos, may lounge area, may co-working space. May very big naman kami dito na bed. I think hindi naman rinig yung mga busina from outside. Very clean, very neat. I like also na yung aesthetic niya. It's very modern. And for its price, guys, ito na. Kumapit kayo for the room na mas malaki sa rooms natin in Japan. This is a 21 square meter room for only 1,600 per night. Oh, mura, 'di ba? Mura ang bilihin kasi dito sa Vietnam, guys. So Ayan, we'll be staying here in Vietnam, Ho Chi Minh, from November 1 to November 3. Pero binook na namin yung room yesterday pa lang, kaya ngayon it's 9 a.m. Nakapag-check-in na kami kasi kahapon pa ito bayad. Tapos, we also booked the room up until November 4 kasi ang flight namin ay madaling araw pa. So, so far, so good. Ayan, wala namang ingay. I think makakasleep pa kami ni Jello. So, ayan, if you wanna book the room, this is also in Klook to get 5% discount. You know the drill. Use my code Joyce Chi Klook to get 5% discount. Hey, so ayan, I'll be giving you a montage pati ng mga amenities nila. So ayan na. Ayan na. So, hope you like our vlog for today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel and follow all my social media accounts at Yahoo Joyce Ann on Instagram and Chi JY on TikTok. So, kung may mga tanong kayo, don't forget to comment down below and abangan nyo ang aming adventure dito sa Ho Chi Minh na wala na namang itinerary. Just a relaxed weekend with a hobby. So, ayun lang. Thank you so much for watching and check out my reels on Instagram and my videos on TikTok para sa mga fast lang natin na chika time and tips sa aming Ho Chi Minh travel. So, yun lang! Bye! Tulog time!